Good morning, everyone. It's Sunday the 17th of March, St. Paddy's Day, down the Etihad Stadium. To update has been over the last couple of weeks. Not been down for a while. The drone ready in the air. Let's go over and see what we can see. Just approaching the back of the stadium now. What we can see from here is there's two cranes on site with the third one getting built. Got guys on the top just there. The yellow crane will be lifting a section of it, come down. See just there, there's a section ready to go to be lifted. And that looks like it's part of the turret section. So we'll come around. Just have a look at the ground from here. Some supports put in there now. That section there. Coming across. Some more steel rebar there for supports as well. And along those lines there, the yellow things on the top, and more concrete supports. I'll come around. Just get a view of the whole site from here. So looking over this side. Got a steel structure in place there. A lot more materials to the side, just here. A pan across. You've got the crane here. There's some more storage and some more. Just got a closer look at the blue supports there. Building up a platform. Just pan across. Just lots and lots of digging going on. More of the crane arrived there on lorry. Let's have a look at that. You can see just there. On the bottom of that you could see all the rivets where it rotates, so that'll be part of the base. Rail come around. This section here. Let's have a look along this one. And again, looking over towards that, excuse me, towards that structure. and praying across. Storage over here of all rebar and different materials. Let's come around. Just while I wait for them to lift that section, look over towards the Co-op Arena and the gasworks, which is still there. We're inside, there's diggers. It looks like they're clearing sections in there, so I think that'll be coming down. Co-op Live. Guys on site there. Then back over to the Etihad complex. Yeah, that piece is freestanding. But the cranes are quite tall. My maximum height is the same, well, just under that crane there. What we'll do, we'll have a quick fly around the ground. After the win against Newcastle yesterday. Even on a Sunday, you have people milling round. Taking in the ground and surroundings. That's a full fly around the stadium. But on site currently then, there's two cranes, the third one being erected. Well, guys on there, we'll hang around, see if it gets lifted while we're here. Just doing some final checks to her. So yeah, a lot going on site, and looks like more. Let's have a look at this for a second. So more sections, there's the cab, on a lorry there. The Man City logo on there. And in front, that'll be part of the arm that goes across. So I can see that getting constructed in the next day or two. From here, come across. You can see over to the Etihad campus, which is just there. That's all the training facilities. Which is a big complex, big site. And back over to the Etihad. I just want to see if this gets lifted before we finish off. So I just have to make sure it's right. There are vehicles with the construction workers there. Another section of the crane which I mentioned from before. It's this side, and you see those bolts going around. It shows that it's the part that makes it rotate. So as stages go, it's the one on the crane ready to lift, then that one. Then you're looking at the cab, possibly. So there's the operator in the cab. The crane that's going to lift it. But you get a sheer size of the site from here. There's also materials here, which are part of the hotel complex, that'll serve both the co-op and the Etihad. You're storing a lot of materials in there, and machines. Quite a lot there. And by the look of it, it's not ready to lift yet. Just had a nice worker talk to me then, come over, say hello. So I've muted that conversation, but looks like they're sort of getting ready, hopefully. I'm just wondering if them guys are gonna actually stay on there or get off as it gets lifted. If they stay on, probably save them walking up all those steps. Quite a lot of steps there, a lot of guys waiting on the top. Just there waiting to get the section come up. Not a bad job in the right weather. Well, the guys are off, out the way. Just check the crane operator. Still waiting for the thumbs up. Some more last minute checks. Here we go, lift off. Slow gradual process, progress as it goes up. Got quite a way to go. Can't imagine the weight of that thing. Well, can imagine it's pretty heavy, at least a couple of tons. You wouldn't like it dropped on your foot. Getting there now. It's getting there now. We start to swing it over now. Moving it over now slowly. I've got a guideline to pull. coming down slowly. Got 26% battery left, hope for enough to see it land and then finish the video there. Bringing it closer. Got all of the wires now. Bring it lower into place. Hold the wires as it comes down. Now all the metal supports to rotate it. Hope it only goes on one way. Have to do a full 360 otherwise, but right, those four metal posts must seat in. Getting closer. Looks like it's down, just a bit of moving around. There we go, it's in place, it's come down. That's what I have to do earlier the video there. If you enjoyed that, please like, share, subscribe, and I'll catch you very soon. Take care, bye for now.